The Orcutt Union School District is investigating a school threat targeting Patterson Road Elementary School. The anonymous threat was made via Tik Tok late last night. The district superintendent says extra sheriff's deputies were on the school's campus today talking to kids and trying to determine who created the account to make the threat. The threat was made just hours after the deadly Texas shooting.